Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to translate a PDF document into a different language. So as you can see here, we have an untitled PDF document that I just simply created myself. It is in English currently. So the easiest way to do this is to go to Google Drive. If you don't have a Google Drive account, it's absolutely free. You just open up one via signing up for a Gmail account, but most people probably have a Google Drive account. Once you are logged in to Google Drive, you can go to drive.google.com. And what you will want to do is go to New and then go to File Upload, or you can right click and go to File Upload. And we want to upload the untitled PDF or the PDF that you want to translate. So select the file that you want translated and either double click or click on Open. And then once you've done that and the PDF file is uploaded, double click to open the file. It'll be opened in a preview mode like this. You want to click the drop-down menu that says Open With and click on Google Docs. It'll open the PDF as a Google Doc, and this will allow us to now translate this file. So as you can see, here is the English version of the PDF, as you can see. And the easiest way is going to Tools and then go down to Translate Document, going to Translate Document, and then giving the document a new name. And then once you've given the document a name, go to Choose Language and find the language that you want to translate to. So for me, I'm going to translate this to Spanish. As you can see, there's a ton of different languages there. And then click on the blue Translate button. It'll go through a process depending on the size of the file. And as you can see, the file has now been translated. And then now to get this back to a PDF file, you would just go to File and then go to Download and then go to PDF or .pdf right there. It'll download it. Now I can open up that PDF file, and here you go. Here is the Spanish translated PDF file from our original English file, which is what you see here. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.